since today is the last day of summer or first day of fall, I wanted to put this question out there and find out what your most embarrassing moment of the summer was. I definitely had one. I was on the beach in this bikini, and when I lay on my stomach, I untie the back so I don't get that white, ugly tan line. When I went to sit back up, I had tied it back up, and I ended up tying it too high. As you can see, there's this little detail down here that leaves an opening, and I felt this across the bottom, but didn't realize that the second bottom wasn't in place. I noticed a breeze as soon as I sat up, and I was pretty much there, and I was just kind of not covered, exposed, out there for everybody to see. It was a little bit embarrassing. It was horrible. There weren't a lot of people around to see it. Thank goodness. It would have been so much worse if the beach was crowded that day. Because if I were surrounded by people like I usually am, oh my god. I probably would have left or gone to a new spot at least. It was bad. But I caught it right away. So I pulled it down and adjusted. It was all good. That was my most embarrassing moment. What's yours? Go ahead and post a reply or tell me about it on my Facebook at Nikki. Follow me on Twitter at Nikki Birch, or follow or subscribe to my channel. I hope you guys all watched my bloopers reel. That was a lot of goofiness. I had a lot of fun making that audition video, as you can tell. And yeah, so I will talk to you later. Have a good fall. Have a good school year for those who are going back to school.